store report. We have added a product, women's shirt, which is available in multiple colors and sizes. By default, all options appear in the form of a drop-down. But you might want to show the options in more user-friendly manner, like in swatch format in this shirt. Now we will explain how you can achieve this using option sets. Option sets allow you to control the behavior or look and feel of your options. You can define multiple option sets or use the same option set for multiple products. To define an option set, go to the option set subsection in product section. Click on add new button. A form is opened. Provide name of the option set. Click on add options to add the options that will be part of this option set. In this case, we will add size and color as options. So let's enter the name as color. Display name is what your customer will see on your storefront. Display name can be same or different than the name. Here, select a typo or choose how the options should appear on your storefront. For color, let's use swatch. You can define values of your options here. You can also leave this empty if you have already defined option values in product. In our case, we have already defined values for options for our product, so we will leave it empty. Select the required checkbox if you want to make it mandatory for the customers to choose a variant. Choose the default value which would appear as default selected variant. Click on Show Always checkbox if you want any selected variant to always appear on the storefront. Click on the Insert option. Now let's show the size option also as swatch. Let's save the option set and we are done. Now let's go to our product and use this option set. Choose the option set default from the drop-down. Now save the product. And view the product page. Now you can see the options appearing in swatch format. That's it. We have just used option set to control the look and feel of our product options.